darkness. That's the first thing I remember. It was dark, and it was cold, and I was scared.
But then I saw the moon.
It was so big, and it was so bright. It seemed to chase the darkness away. And when it did, I wasn't scared anymore.
Why I was there and what I was meant to do,
that I've never known. And a part of me wonders if I ever will.
My name is Jack Frost. How do I know that? The moon told me so. But that was all he ever told me. And that was a long, long time ago.